don't. I cannot explain.
I loved You Rock My World. It was a great thing. And how he used Chris Tucker at the beginning, that was cool. And I love the video. I think Invincible was a big success. I mean, you know, it sold millions of copies. It's just because it didn't sell hundreds of millions of copies yet. There was negativity.
I think he wants to die.
Because people expect so much from Michael, but they have to remember this day and age, there's internet, which downloads, so people don't have to buy the CDs. You know, there's all of these new technologies, so that'd be why the actual sales. Like, if any other artist sold that much, people would be saying it was great, huge success.
Invincible sold 9 million copies, perhaps more today. 9 million copies, that's more records than any artist out there today is selling, any top artist. So Michael is still doing very well. He's just not doing what Michael Jackson does. He's not selling 60 million.
Because it was Michael and he's expected to sell Thriller every time. It was dubbed as a failure, but I don't think it was. I don't think anything more could have been done with the album. I think it's great just the way it is. I really do.
The song You Rock My World was the first feature song in his 30th anniversary special. And once I heard it, I fell in love with it.
In my opinion, the Invincible album contains some of Michael's finest work, and it's gone on to sell over 11 million. People who pay attention to the media reviews biased against it are missing out. Many of those bad reviews were knocking Michael's private affairs and not even discussing the music.
I like the song One More Chance a lot, and Number One's, you know, was another greatest hits, but that's alright, I still bought two copies of it and I loved it. I think Michael's exit from Sony was a good thing because now with his new album that may come out, he's going to be able to experiment more because Sony was wanting him to, you know, stay on the same sound and everything that he had before because it gave him good sales in the past. They didn't realize that he has to change with the times, and Michael knows that, I believe, so now he'll be able to show us that.
If you see her, tell him this for me. Reason.